So, and this is a really brilliant, interesting book, because basically she's talking about Indiana Jones, that character. What if someone who did that archaeological work could commune with the spirit of the people who own the things that you're digging up? And what would happen if you could connect to them and learn about their world? I think it's a really fascinating book, written by Pat Murphy, so pretty cool.